BYD has officially released the long-awaited Sea Lion 07, a midsize SUV in China. It is the latest addition to the BYD Ocean series, running on the new e-platform 3.0 Evo. It is available in four different varieties: 550 standard, 189,800 yuan, 26,250 USD, 610 long range, 199.8 yuan, 27.7 USD, 610 smart, 219,800 yuan, 30,400 USD, 550 4WD smart, 239.8 yuan, 33,200 USD. Motor and range. The 12-in-1 smart e-drive system features the world's fastest production motor, 23,000 RPM, and a top speed of 225 kilometers per hour. BYD's revolutionary electric motor technology consolidates important components into a single unit, increasing efficiency and dependability. The new automobile has three powertrains. The two-wheel drive variants include electric motors with power levels of 230 kilowatt and 170 kilowatt. Meanwhile, the four-wheel drive variant features two motors with maximum power outputs of 160 kilowatts and 230 kilowatts. The single motor model has two range options, 550 kilometers and 610 kilometers, and the dual motor variant has a range of 550 kilometers. The highest torque is 380 newton meters, and the 0-100 acceleration times are 7.3 and 6.7 seconds, respectively. The battery capacities are 71.8 kilowatt hour and 80.64 kilowatt hour. The Sea Lion 07 is the first BYD vehicle to have the DiPilot 100 God's Eye ADAS, which has 12 ultrasonic radars, 5mm wave radars, and 11 cameras. It provides advanced L2 driver assistance, such as lane keeping assist, adaptive cruise control, lane departure warning, traffic sign recognition, and intelligent speed control. Battery. Enhanced CTB, cell-to-body battery, integration technology enhances frontal collision safety by 60%, passenger cabin deformation resistance by 50%, regional body strength by over 60% compared to industry standards, and passenger cabin intrusion during collisions by less than 5mm, ultimately improving occupant safety. The BYD Sea Lion 07 can charge from 10 to 80% in 25 minutes. It is the world's first to fully exploit the maximum capacity of existing GB15, China's charging network standard, public DC fast charging at 180 kilowatts, 750 volts, 250 ampere. Interior and exterior. The BYD Sea Lion 07 is inspired by the Ocean X concept car, which maintains the BYD seal's design language. The exterior is clean and attractive, and the headlights match those on the BYD seal. The new automobile also has retractable door handles. Its rear design is comparable to the BYD seal. It features a continuous tail light, a ducktail spoiler, and a roof spoiler. A more simplistic BYD logo can be seen in place of Build Your Dreams at the back. While the facade recalls the BYD Seal Saloon, BYD has packed the Sea Lion 07 with numerous advances. The e-platform 3.0 Evo is a considerable advance over the e-platform 3.0. It enhances the integration of the powertrain and charging capacities. The dimensions are 4,830, 1,925, 1,620 millimeters, with a wheelbase of 2,930 millimeters. The vehicle features a 58-liter trunk space and a 500-liter boot. The BYD Sea Lion 07 features a flat-bottomed four-spoke steering wheel, a crystal gear selector, physical buttons for crucial controls, and a 50-inch AR HUD. The 15.6-inch central screen runs on the Dialink 100 system, which is powered by a 6 nm semiconductor that supports voice control. The ambient lights in the cabin can produce up to 128 colors. The automobile is equipped with a 12-speaker Dynaudio sound system. Other features include a 220-volt laptop power supply, karaoke system, and NFC keyless entry. The vehicle also features 11 airbags, a tire pressure monitoring system, and a driver monitoring aid.